Mannheim. The next milestone for mobility has been laid in the birthplace of the automobile. Since the beginning of 2019, the world's first eCitaro buses have been in operation for the Rhein-Neckar Transport Company. And every morning when the